if you see an article that interests you but don't have time to read it straight away, click the bookmark icon and save it to your very own customised reading list. The Bookmarks and Likes tab at the top of the page will show the content you have saved. Anything you bookmark will appear in the Bookmarks tab, and anything you like will appear in the Likes tab, so it can easily be found later.